batteries, and I thought I would give the Amazon Basics D batteries a try. So here is what one of them looks like, just basic branding on it. Here's the box it comes with. So this is the 12 pack of the D batteries. Just a simple cardboard box that it comes in. Open it up, and there they are. So clearly I've already used a few of them. They come pretty neatly lined up in there. Two packs of six for 12 total. Now, I purchased these because I have a trash can with a automatic opening lid that uses a few of these D batteries. So I can't tell you for sure how much power they have or how long they last. I don't really have technical means of measuring that, but just anecdotally, I can tell you that my trash can lid does use a decent amount of power, and can go through batteries pretty quick. But I've been using the same three that I put in there for the last few months, and it's still going fine, and I haven't had to replace them yet. So I am happy with this purchase, and in my experience, it seems like these are good batteries that last a good amount of time.